Dear students, now we are going to discuss about the 7th standard maths lesson 3, algebra. Now I explain the simple linear equations. How to solve the simple linear equation? To solve an equation, we can add or subtract or multiply or divide the same number on both sides of the equation. Now I explain exercise 3.3. In first row and fill in the blanks. The first one, an expression equated to another expression is called an equation. So the first one answer is the fill up an equation. In the second one, if a is equal to 5, the value of 2a plus 5 is. So in this equation, we substitute 5 value here. 2a plus 5, then 2 into a value is 5, 2 5s are 10, 10 plus 5 we have 15. So the value of 2a plus 5 is 15. In third one, the sum of twice and 4 times of the variable x is. So the sum of twice means 2 times of x, and 4 times means 4 times of x. So 2x plus 4x, sum means addition. So 2x plus 4x, we have 6x. This is the answer for the third one. In the second one, say true or false. The first question, every algebraic expression is an equation. This statement is false. Because all the algebraic expression is not an equation. So this is false. The next one, the expression 7x plus 1 cannot be reduced without knowing the value of x. So that statement is true. In the third one, to add two like terms its coefficients can be added. This statement also true statement. So the first one, every algebraic expression is an equation, this is false statement. The second one, the expression 7x plus 1 cannot be reduced without knowing the value of x. So this is true. In third one, to add two like terms, its coefficients can be added. So this is true. In the third sum, solve the simple linear equations. In the first one given, x plus 5 is equal to 8. Already we know how to solve the equation. We can add or subtract or multiply or divide the same number on both sides of the equation. Here plus 5 is given, so subtract minus 5 on both sides. subtracting 5 on both sides. Here plus 5 given, so subtracting 5 on both sides, we have x plus 5 minus 5 is equal to 8 minus 5. Here plus 5 minus 5 cancel, so x is equal to 8 minus 5, we have 3. So the value of x is equal to 3. In the second sum given, p minus 3 is equal to 7. Here minus 3 given, so adding the same number 3 on both sides. So in simplify we say plus 5 given, adding given, subtracting we apply, then subtracting given, adding we apply the operations. So adding 3 on both sides, we have p minus 3 plus 3 is equal to 7 plus 3. Here plus 3 minus 3 cancel, so p is equal to 7 plus 3, we have 10. So the value of p is equal to 10. This is the answer for the second one. In the third one given, 2x is equal to 30. Here multiply given, so we applying division, so dividing here, the number is 2, so dividing 2 on both sides, we have 2x divided by 2 is equal to 30 divided by 2. Here 2, 2 cancel, simplify into 2 table, 1 2 are 2, 15 2 are 30. So the value of x is equal to 15. This is the answer for the third one. The fourth one given, m divided by 6 is equal to 5. Here division is given, so multiplying that number on both sides. Here multiplying, the given number is 6, so 6 on both sides, we have m divided by 6 multiplied with 6 is equal to 5 multiplied with 6. Here 6, 6 cancel, so m is equal to 5 multiplied with 6, we have 5, 6 are 30. The value of m is equal to 30. In the fifth one given, 7x plus 10 is equal to 80. Here the 10 is given, for subtracting 10 from both sides, the first step subtracting 10 on both sides, we have 7x plus 10 minus 10 is equal to 80 minus 10. Plus 10 minus 10 cancel, so in left hand side 7x is equal to 80 minus 10, 70. Here x have a 7, this is multiply, so divided 7 on both sides. The next step divided by 7 on both sides, so we have 7x divided by 7 is equal to 70 divided by 7. Here 7, 7 cancel, simplify into 7 table, we have 1 7's are 7, 10 7's are 70. So x is equal to 10. So the value of x is equal to 10. This is the answer for the fifth one. In the fourth one, what should be added to 3x plus 6y to get 5x plus 8y? The solution, to get the expression, we should subtract 3x plus 6y from 5x plus 8y. So 5x plus 8y subtracted from 3x plus 6y. Now multiply, we have 5x plus 8y minus into plus minus. So minus multiply with 3x, we have minus 3x. Then minus multiply with 6y, plus into minus minus. So we have minus 6y. Now we simplify this variable. Here we change in the like terms, 5x minus 3x plus 8y minus 6y. Now 5x minus 3x, we have 5 minus 3 of x here, 8 minus 6 of y. So 5 minus 3, 2, the variable is x. Then 8 minus 6, 2, the variable is y. So 2x plus 2y. So 2x plus 2y should be added the given expressions. So dear students, today we learnt about how to solve the simple linear equations. Thank you.